Hi friends, first of all thank you for being here in my YouTube channel. So in this lesson we are going to solve from question number 4 friends. So in the previous video we have discussed the problem number 2 and problem number 3. Okay friends, so let me move on to the problem number 4. So problem number 4 is which term of AP, that means he has given AP friends. So 3, 8, 13, 18, so on is 78. Okay friends, he is asking us to find which term of AP is 78 friends. So already we have discussed in the previous class friends, whenever we find the word which term or term, so then definitely we must use the formula, right? So AN, so this formula is going to use to find nth term, right? So he is asking about to find which term, right? So that is the reason I am using the formula AN is equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. Okay friends, AN is equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. Already you know this formula, right? So this formula is used to find nth term. Okay friends, here what is AN friends? AN means particular term, right? So either it is 21st term or 13th term or 5th term. Here we don't know which term is 78 friends. Okay friends, so that is the reason I am writing AN is equals to 78. Because we don't know the which term, right? So we don't know the value of N. So I am writing AN is equals to 78. So what is the value of A friends? We don't know. But according to AP, what is A term? What is A friends? A is first term, right? So here what is first term? 3. So that is the reason I am writing 3. A is equals to 3. Here N. What is N friends? Actually we must find which term, right? So we don't know the value of N. I am putting question mark. And D. D means what friends? Common difference. So how we are going to find the common difference? The formula is A2 minus A1. Here what is A2 friends? Second term. The second term is 8 and first term is 3. So second term is 8, first term is 3. So 8 minus 3 is 5. So therefore the common difference D is equals to 5. Okay friends, now we have the values of AN, A and D. Now substitute all these values in the formula. AN, that means 78 is equals to, what is the value of A friends? 3, right? 3 plus N we don't know, I am writing as it is, minus 1 into, what is D friends? 5, right? So D is 5. So 78 is equals to 3 plus 5 into N will be 5N minus 5. Okay friends, so 5 into N will be 5N minus 5. So I am writing 78. So 5N, okay friends, 5N. 3 minus 5 friends. 3 minus 5 will be minus 2, right? So because bigger value is 5, before 5 we have minus. So that is the reason I am writing minus 2. Now moving minus 2 to left side, that means it will become plus 2. Okay friends, minus 2 whenever comes to left side, so it will become plus. So 78 plus 2 is equals to 5N. Okay friends, so 78 plus 2 will be 80, right? So 80 is equals to 5N. Our target is to find the value of N, right? So whenever multiplication move to left side, it will become division, right? So finally we got N is equals to 80 by 5. Here I am writing friends, N is equals to 80 by 5. So here 5 ones are 5 and 5 ones are 5. We have 3 here, 0, 30, 5 6 are 30. So finally the value of N is equals to 16. That means 16th term friends, see AN, we have written AN is equals to 78, right? AN is equals to 78. Substitute the value of N friends, so that means A16 is equals to 78. Therefore 16th term is 78. Okay friends, hope you understood. So simply remember the formula AN is equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. So what is AN friends? Whichever the value he is going to ask, that means 78. We don't know that value. Sorry, we don't know which term it is, right? So write AN is equals to 78. So already you know what is A and what is D. Please substitute the values in the given formula and you will get the value of N. N means which term. Okay friends, so let me move on to the question number 5. Find the number of terms in AP. So in 5th bit first one he has given 7, 13, 19, so on 205. Okay friends, So in this question, he is asking us to find how many terms are there, right? Okay, friends. So before solving this problem, so let me give one example. So if I considering one arithmetic progression, 2, 4, 6, 8. This is an arithmetic progression, right? Here, how many terms are there means we are going to count. See, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, right? So the number of terms in this arithmetic progression is 4. But in the above problem, we don't know how many terms are there, right? Between 19 and 205, because he has given so on. That means either it may consist any number of terms. We don't know the exact value, right? So that is the reason I am considering this arithmetic progression as a1, a2, a3, an. Okay, friends. Here, what is a1, friends? A1 is the first term, right? Here, what is a2? Second term. Here, what is a3? Third term. Here, what is an? Last term, right? Okay, friends. But remember, friends, whenever we find the word terms, either it is if you are asking to find which term or how many terms are there, okay, friends, then definitely we must use the formula, right? So an is equals to a plus n minus 1 into d, right? So this is the formula we are regularly using, right? So whenever we find the word terms, use the formula an is equals to a plus n minus 1 into d. Okay, friends. Here, what is an, friends? See, according to the question, an is the last term, right? So an is the last term. An is the last term. What is the last term, friends? According to the question, last term is 205. Okay, friends. An is equals to 205. Here, what is a? A is the first term, right? So first term is 7. So the value of a is 7. And what is d, friends? The common difference. D is common difference, right? So formula to find common difference is a2 minus a1. That means second term minus first term. Second term minus first term. So 13 minus 7 is equals to 6. So finally, we got the common difference d is equals to 6. But what about n, friends? So n means we don't know, right? Our target is to find which term, right? So that means, sorry, how many terms are there? So that is the reason I have put n is equals to question mark. Now we know the values of an, a, n and d. Now substitute the values in the above formula. An, friends. So what is an? 205, right? An is equals to 205. What is a, friends? 7, right? A is 7. Plus n we don't know. So I am writing n as it is minus 1 into. What is d, friends? Common difference, right? 6. So 205 is equals to 7 plus 6 into n will be 6n minus 6 into 1 will be 6. Okay, friends. So 205 is equals to 6n, 7 minus 6, friends. 7 minus 6 will be plus 1, right? So 6n, I am writing 6n is equals to 1 moving to this side will becomes minus 1. So 205 minus 1. Okay, friends. 6n is equals to 1 plus 1, that is plus 1 moving to this right, left side will becomes 205 minus 1. So finally we have 6n is equals to 205 minus 1. So 6n is equals to 205 minus 1 will be 204. Okay, friends. So n is equals to 204 by 6. N is equals to 204 by 6. So whenever we are cancelling 204 with a 6, so 6 1s are 6, so 6, sorry, 6 3s are 18, friends. 6 3s are 18 and we have 2, 4, 24. That means 6 4s are 24. Finally, we got the value of n is equals to 34. Okay, friends, finally we got the value n is equals to 34. That means there are 34 terms. There are 34 terms in the given AP, in the given AP. Okay, friends, hope you understood. So just take the value an is the last term which he has given, and a means first term, d means common difference. So okay, friends, so let me move on to the fifth bit, second one, the similar question. So we must find how many terms are there in the AP, right? So compare this with a1, a2, a3, so on, AM. Okay, friends. Here, what is AM? Last term. Here, what is last term, friends? 47. So, AN is equals to minus 47. So, A means first term, right? So, A is 18. And common difference, B is equals to A2 minus A1, right? A2 minus A1. Here, what is A2, friends? So, 15, 1 by 2, right? 15, 1 by 2 minus A1 is 18. Okay, friends. So, whenever it is in mixed fraction, so convert into proper fraction, right? So, 15 to the 30, 31 by, so 30 plus 1 will be 31 by 2. Okay, friends. So, here LCM is 2. So, in one table, 2 times. So, 31 minus 18 to the 36, right? So, 31 minus 36 will be minus 5 times. So, minus 5 by 2. So, finally, we got the common difference D is equals to minus 5 by 2. Okay, friends. So, our target is to find how many terms are there, right? So, whenever we find the word terms, use the formula AN is equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. Okay, friends. So, this is the formula, right? So, now substitute the values of AN, A and D in the formula. AN, friends. Here, AN will be minus 47, right? So, minus 47 is equals to A. What is the value of A, friends? 18, right? So, 18 plus N, we don't know. Minus 1. D means minus 5 by 2, right? Minus 5 by 2. Okay, friends. D is a minus 5 by 2. So, minus 47 is equals to 18. Minus 5 by 2 into N will be minus 5N by 2, friends. Minus 5N by 2. So, here minus into minus will be plus 5 by 2. Okay, friends. Hope you understood. So, I am moving minus 5N by 2 to this side and minus 47 to that side. So, finally, 5N by 2 is equals to 18 plus 5 by 2. So, minus 47 will become plus 47, friends. So, here the LCM is 2, right? So, if nothing is there, denominator is 1. So, 1 table 2 times. Here 1 table 2 times, right? So, 5n by 2 is equals to 18 2s are right. So, 36 plus, so 5 plus 47 2s are, friends. So, 7 2s are 14. 1 we have. 2 4s are 8. 8 plus 1 will be 9. So, finally, 36 plus 5 plus 94, friends. So, 36 plus 5 plus 94, friends. So, 6 plus 4 will be 10. 10 plus 5 will be 15. So, 9, 10, 13, right? So, 135, friends. So, finally, we got 5n by 2 is equals to 135 by 2. Okay, friends? So, these two and these two will get cancelled. And finally, we have 5n is equals to 135. Okay, friends? Finally, we have 5n is equals to 135. So, whenever we are moving 5 to that side, that means it is in multiplication, will become divide. So, finally, we have n is equals to 135 by 5. So, 5 ones are 5, friends. Here, we have 5 2s are 10, so 35, 5 7s are 35. So, finally, we got the value of n is equals to 27. So, therefore, the number of terms in a given AP, is 27. Okay, friends, hope you understood. So, use the formula AN is equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. So, you know the values of AN, A and D. Simply substitute the values, you will get the N value.